say what he fishes for. And ride the bass, and I don't mean class, out on some old dance floor. Well, he tried fishing all night long and ended up going home all alone. He never even got a bite, so he changed his strategies. Now he stays home all night long in his own home's privacy. You don't even have to go out when you're fishing for your own trouser trout. Better. Well, then he went on back to school. He got his degree, and I can't just say, as a baiter he's a master for sure. You don't even have to go out when you're fishing for your own trouser trout. Fishing for your trout.